Here's an example, a jammed up intersection. Washington and Ukraine, right around the T-stop, Forest Hills, all these cars are all bogged down in all directions. So if you're on a bike, you want to be a hero, try and get by, go for it. I'm not doing it. It'll be a lot clearer now, you can see what I'm talking about. This can be a real mess, this whole thing. People going different directions, walking, bikes, a lot of buses were here.